There are calls for more aged care facilities to take advantage of a federal government agreement as the industry struggles to find employees. As Justine Conway reports, despite an urgent need, only a handful of providers have applied to access overseas workers.
They've been in the country for less than 2 weeks, but Gravinda, Charita and Dulangani are more than happy to get straight to work.
I thought this is the best opportunity for me to learn and to grow here in Australia.
They're the first to arrive under the federal government's aged care labour agreement, recruiting skilled health workers and fast-tracking their training for an industry desperate to fill more than 30,000 positions.
This is remedying the workforce shortage issues now.
TLC Aged Care applied for 50 skilled migrant workers from India, Sri Lanka, Vietnam and Nepal. 90% of them are trained nurses in their countries. At the homestead near Geelong, they're being offered temporary housing. After 2 years of full-time employment with the same facility, the agreement allows migrant workers to apply for permanent Australian residency.
I think this is the golden opportunity.
With another 50 skilled workers due to fly in early next year, TLC expects its own workforce, spanning 12 facilities across Victoria, will eventually be in surplus. It's prompted calls for more aged care facilities to take advantage of the agreement. So far, only 5 of the 735 in Australia have applied.
Unfortunately, this industry just doesn't have that impetus, and I really don't understand why, because whilst you're not doing it, whilst you have workforce shortages in place, the residents suffer.
Justine Conway, Nine News.